He came in. All right, we're talking about, what are we talking about, guys? Burger Week. There we go. We're smack dab in the middle of it. Over 25 restaurants are participating. Scene Magazine is a sponsor. Great Lakes Brewing Company is a sponsor. And this is what it's all about. Burger, burger, and more burger. All right. Shane from Jack Casino. For those just joining us, this is called the Moto Burger. A little Swahili going on in there. Why don't you tell us about your burger there, Shane?
All right, the Moto Burger itself is has a challah bread. We use challah bread. The challah bread itself, you notice it gives that nice crisp top brown. Mm-hmm. The inside's very airy and light. So when you cook that burger and all the juices, everything flow down in that bun, you bite into it, it's nice and juicy, but the outside stays nice and crisp.
Perfect.
Then we use the sriracha aioli, that's on the top of the bun, mm-hmm. and then sliced tomatoes, some fresh shredded iceberg lettuce, and the burger itself has the jalapeno, cilantro, top of pepper jack cheese, and sriracha, and sambal.
All
that
right.
Add a little kick to it.
And then Brian, the executive chef here at Great Lakes Brewing Company, you brought two out. Talk about your burgers. Let's start with the one up front.
That's our claim to fame for the Burger Week here. That's our all-local farm fresh lettuce, tomato, the burger itself, the cheese, local farms, just within, heck, almost walking distance, really.
Wow.
Ground over at Lance's Beef in the Westside Market. Straight to our table.
And then the one behind you, this is we kicked it up a notch.
For those of you who think one burger's not enough, we got our sides, we got a bunch of cheeses. We got smoked cheddar, local pepper jack, Munster, you name it, we've got it back in that pantry. We got a lot of great fresh veggies we can do, all of our fry sides, we've got our house coleslaw. Just a lot of tasty flavors on that
plate. And accompanied by one of the Great Lakes brews.
Yeah, if you come into any of the participating restaurants and order a Great Lakes beer, you get two stamps, which can get you a lot of extra swag and rewards. So.
Yeah, I love that. All right, we're smack dab in the middle of Burger Week. You can go to our website and get a link, the Burger Week, Cleveland Burger Week website link, and you will be good to go. You get a passport. I think you do five burgers, and the next one's free.
Wow.
You get two
nice.
For if you go that route. Okay, guess what we're going to do as soon as Paige turns that camera off? We're going to sample. Yes, we are.
Oh, I'm jealous. Why is he rubbing
See,
that
Bob's
in
getting
faces?
Ready.
Oh. Thank you, Kenny.
This is a day it's good to be Kenny Crumpton, that's for sure.